Hello, my beautiful besties, and welcome once again to another reaction. Today we got a song called Higher. It's by a band called Creed, and it was requested for by Marcus. Let's go check it out. Powerful drums, man. I like that. You know, really, a really nice solid bass. You know, and I like his voice as well. I could be wrong, but I think so far it's probably about a man who like dreams of this idealistic world that he has in his head. I'm thinking to myself, has he got like a, you know, like a hint of like a religion about it? I'm not too sure yet. I don't want to jump into conclusions yet. You know, but I think. You know, it's like I said to you, an idea of maybe a perfect world that he has in his head, and maybe that has to do with religion, you know, or some like, you know, like higher force. I'm not sure yet. Plenty of time to find out. The guitars are ridiculous, I tell you, man. Not only the solo that we just had now, but the riff that's been playing before then, you know, it's so heavy. And when you like couple that with the drums, it's just a very, very solid bass, you know, it's got so much power. Now, back to the message, you know, I'm still not, I don't know. I don't think it's religious as such, you know, because every time we hear the word higher, we think of heaven. I don't know if it's talking about heaven. I think it's just like talking about like a higher existence, or maybe like taking things from like a place that's not so good to somewhere that is beautiful. I think that's what it is. And like I said, it's just a dream that he has, that we all do have anyway, trying to see how we can make the world a better place, or having this idea in our heads that, this is my idea of a better world. I don't know. But a great message, even though I might not be totally like articulated with what he's talking about. But great music, the drums and the guitars. Can you imagine this, right? Like in a stadium, with all those big speakers, wild stuff.
Come on, let's go there.
Now, some people, right, hearing that line, "Can you take me higher to a place where blind men see?" They probably hear that and think, "Oh, it's definitely like about religion and heaven, and it's like a miracle, the blind man sees, or somebody goes to heaven and all this amazing thing happens to him, and all that." I don't think that's what it's about. I think what he's saying there is, it's like he's talking about awareness. So it's like awareness to make like people who are maybe like doing the wrong things, or who don't know, who are not well informed about how to make this world a better place, how they can like be how they can like be made aware to know that this is not the right thing to do, this is the right thing to do. Awareness, basically, I think that's what that line is about. But I guess it's however you want to interpret it. Some people might say that for them it's like a religious experience, a blind man will see, take me higher. I don't know. Maybe they've done that in a clever way so that you can interpret it whatever way you want to do it. If you see that as a religious experience, that's fine. If you see that as a, like a thing of awareness, being enlightened, that's fine as well. But nice. I like it. I like songs that get you like conflicted, that you're thinking, this, that, I think it's nice, to hear a song and get stimulated and have a debate with yourself or with friends. I like stuff like that. Great message. Even greater music, man. I love the music. Like I said to you, the drums and the guitars, man, they were just like doing havoc in my ears. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please give the video a big like for me, and I thank you for this in advance. If it's your first time here today, welcome on board. Thank you for stopping by. Do come back again. Better still, do subscribe and become a part of the family. The name is Harry. Stay cool, stay safe out there, wherever you are. Most of all, stay beautiful in your heart and soul. See you in the higher place.